Many clients are worried about installation after buying the kitchen cabinets, but in this video, I'll give you some instructions of how to install kitchen cabinets. Let's go. When you see your cargo, you can see the project name, space name, product type, as well as 2D and 3D drawings on the label. You can distinguish the cabinets and separate them accordingly. We need to prepare the basic hardware tools to install the cabinets in advance. The basic hardwares are 3-in-1 hardwares, 4x16mm, 4x30mm, self-tapping screws, movable panel, support and the hinges. The basic tools are electric screwdriver, cross screwdriver, glass glue, and as well as the glass can glue. Now we will show you how to install the base cabinet. Insert the small wooden plug into the hole of the panel. Fasten the screws and connect the right side panel, the back panel, the front dam and the bottom panel with the 3-in-1 or self-tapping screws. Next, install the base cabinet supporter at the bottom of the cabinets. First, you need to draw the lines 5cm away from the edge of the front on the back of the panel to locate the base cabinet support. Use the screws to fasten the bases of the base cabinet supporters. Then insert the supporters and twist to lock them. The supporters are adjustable. Install the movable panel support with the hammer. Put the panel into the cabinet and install the front basal board. Now we turn to the drawer installation. We can see that the holes are already drilled in advance. We can use the electric screwdriver to fasten the sideways, which is more faster. Then, we will use the electric screwdriver to install and fasten the snap at the bottom of the drawer. Next, we will put the drawer in the cabinet. It has soft closing. Another kind of drawer which is a little different. After installing the sideways, we need to insert the drawer bottom panel into the drawer hardware, which includes the sideways, and then tighten the hardware and the drawers with screws. After, we can insert the drawers into the cabinet, which also has soft closing. There is a hardware to connect the drawer door and the drawer. We need to lock it in the sideway first. The first step is to help us confirm the location of the snap. The next step is we need to correct the support and fasten the snap on the drawer door. Lastly, we need to lock the snap and the drawer. If it's not locking perfectly, we can adjust it on the sideboards. You can use the hinges to connect the board and the door. The holes are drilled in the door panels. You can fix the hinges with screws on the door as well as on the carcass. There is a clip in front of the foot skating, which needs to connect to the base cabinet support.
Our base cabinet is nearly complete. All that is left is the countertop.
Wall-mounted cabinet installation. Install the hardware in the cabinets. Measure the location you need to install and attach the hooks on the wall. At last, put the cabinets on the wall. Prepare the basic hardware and basic tools in advance. Fix the screws in the side panels, then insert the small wooden plugs into the holes with the hammer. Put the side panel, the back panel, the top panel, and the bottom panel with screws in the right position. Next, install the base cabinet supporter at the bottom of the cabinets. First, you need to draw the lines 5 cm away from the edge of the front and the back of the panel to locate the base cabinet support. Use the screws to fasten the bases of the base cabinet supporters. Then insert the supporters and twist to lock them. The supporters are adjustable. You can use the hinges to connect the board and the door. The holes are drilled in the door panels. You can fix the hinges with screws on the door as well as on the carcass. I'm pretty sure that after watching our video, you have more confidence in buying our kitchen cabinets. That's it for today. Bye-bye.